Here's the castle. Now we need to meet with the Baron and find out what happened to everyone. They could be in trouble and need our help.
We don't have time to solve more mysteries. The road leads from here to the local mines. That's where we should be able to find the hidden gold. We're almost there.
We don't even know if the gold really exists, but these people are real and they may be in danger. I can't leave them like this. Please, Shannon, let's go to the castle. We have to find out the truth.
We can't let Patrick distract us. This city's been empty for a long time, and we only have one night to find the gold. We can return on our way back. What do you say, Shannon?
I'm glad you agree with me, Shannon. I know we'll find out what happened to the people of this city soon enough, and then we can go back to looking for the gold. Let's hurry to the castle.
I understand your decision, but I don't know much about barons and their castles. I'm going to look for a shorter path to the mines. Then we can get to the gold faster when you two come back.
There's an unusual mechanism on the castle gate, but it looks like some parts are missing. Will you help me find them? We can work as a team to find them more quickly.
banshee! Its scream is dangerous, but how can we stop it?
Don't worry. The banshee doesn't want to harm you. Give her back the missing parts of her soul and uncover her story. There was a young seamstress named Sinead who lived in the old city. Her family was poor, but the girl's hard work made her beautiful. A local count fell in love with her and decided to marry her, no matter the cost. Without asking their daughter, Sinead's happy parents agreed to the marriage. But Sinead was in love with Oscar, a poor local shoemaker. On the day of the wedding, she received a letter from him. Oscar wrote that he found out where the leprechaun's gold was, and he was going in search of it. He would find the treasure to become wealthy and respected. Then, he and Sinead could finally be together. Sinead ran from the wedding to find her beloved, but at their meeting place, she found only a single gold coin. She waited for Oscar for ages, but he never came. Distraught, Sinead cried bitterly. She did this for so long that she didn't even notice the moment she turned into a banshee.
My name is Sinead. Thank you for what you did. I'll gladly help you in return. You're going after the leprechaun's treasure, but the way is very dangerous. My beloved Oscar went searching for it too, but he never returned. The Baron had a book with legends about gold in his secret library. He said it was written by the she themselves. Perhaps it can help you protect yourselves. All of his most important documents are in a silver safe. I'm sure you'll find a clue about how to enter the library inside.
The castle's falling apart just like the rest of the city. Something truly horrible must have happened here. Did you help the banshee and talk to her? Well, let's search the castle and find this library. Maybe whatever's inside can tell us about both the gold and what happened in the city. I'll go search the other rooms while you look here. I haven't found anything. Have you had more luck? Let's see. Yes, this passage leads to the library. Come on, Shannon. Great, this is it. While I was searching the castle, I found this sheet. Look, the leprechaun's gold is painted here, and it seems like someone tore it from the book you mentioned. I think the book we're looking for is on the wooden stand. We just need to open it. What are these creatures? Shannon, step aside or they'll grab you! Shannon, run! I'll hold them off!